The man's eyes surveyed the room as he began to speak. A life of flight is a cruel thing. I have seen numerous battles and escaped the clutches of death too many times to count. Thousands of men once followed my call, but I am now without land, army, or title. All that I have left is my quest for vengeance. Precious time passes as I speak, so I will be blunt. Doom rapidly approaches your land, and you must be ready for it. The armies of the accursed Tamerlane draw ever nearer, watering the ground with blood. This warlord is the greatest scourge ever seen in all Asia. If you will listen, I will tell you of his conquests, of the terror that he has inspired. Born into the Barlas, nomads inhabiting the Central Asian steppe, Tamerlane was bred from birth to be a warrior. He spent his youth as a mercenary in the service of the local chieftains, but soon rose to power when his father, a chieftain himself, died. At this time, Transoxiana was divided between four powers. In the west lay the White Horde and the Blue Horde, mere shadows of the former glory of the Golden Horde. In the east were the two wings of the declining Shagatai Khanate. Tamerlane set his sights on these divided rivals. He was outnumbered, but he had a plan. Toktamish, a chieftain challenging his uncle Urus for rule of the White Horde, had sent messengers to Tamerlane seeking his support. If Tamerlane could defeat Urus and install Toktamish in his place, then Tamerlane could rely on the support of a powerful ally.
The feeble lords of this steppe will tremble in fear at the sound of our thundering hooves.
Salam. Tayyar men,
Jem Kukhaymen.
Amriniz.
Jem Kukhaymen.
Amriniz? Can Kulkaymen. He, Can Kulkaymen.
Hazır,
Jem Kulkaymen.
Salam. Hazır. Amriniz? Kuhraymen.
Selam. Tayyar men.
Tayyar men.
Emriniz? Düşündüm.
Hazır.
Düşündüm.
Emriniz? Kuhraymen.
Selam, Bargaymen.
Selam. Tayyarmen.
Tamerlane, we both have no love for Uruz Khan. If you will help me slay him, I will take command of the White Horde and help you conquer Transoxiana.
Hazır. Kuhraymen.
Sire, our scouts have identified the weaknesses of our enemies. If we strike at their soft underbelly, we will break their will to fight.
Salam. Kuhraymen. Anaçkaymen. Amirin is Kuhraymen. Yarmen.
Can Kılgaymen.
Emriniz? Karaht Keskeymen. Salam. Kuhraymen. 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 Hazır. Kuhraymen. 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 Kanachkaimen. Kuraimen. Kanachkaimen. Kanachkaimen.
Approach our farmland. Send forth all riders!
Tayar men. Good right men.
Emriniz? Kurgaymen.
Thank you. sir.
Raise it to the ground! see the Chagatai Khan's field armies without food. Sow the fields with salt! Far mightier conquerors than you.
Salam, tayyar men.
Kuhraimen.
Amen.
Citadel on Malkas shall stand no more!
Hazır. Emriniz? Kuhraymen.
Thank you.
is no match for our forces!
Turn back now, Tamerlane, and I will spare your worthless life! I am slain! A thousand curses on you! Tamerlane and Tokamesh!
The White Horde follows me now. Together, Tamerlane, we will conquer all of Transoxiana.
Hazar, Amring is...
You may use our dog to fish in the Aral Sea.
To Shundun.
Tayyarman. Khan Açkayman.
Hazır. Salam. Kuhraymen.
Thank you.
Khans will never again hold sway over the Silk Road. I was a common brigand when I first entered these lands. Now I am Amir of all of Transoxiana.
As a child, Tamerlane had been dragged into Samarkand in chains by the Mongols. Now, all of Transoxiana was his to command. The leaders of the rival hordes all flocked to him to pledge their loyalty. The wind roared, whistling through the hall. Flames flicked in the great fires burning within, the distorted shapes resembling the forms of agile warriors. The lucky few that did not submit were destroyed with fire and sword. Towers were built from their bones. Tamerlane was now a great Amir, O Lord, but his thirst for conquest was far from over.